it's not gonna take that long. I told my yogi I'd feed his animal.
What kind of animals does a yogi have anyway? Like sheep and goats? It's like a sheep and goat farm.
Shut up.
One must have faith if one is to see the truth.